What is the theory of Matthias Schleiden? Matthias Schleiden was a German botanist who, along with Theodor Schwann, proposed the cell theory in 1838. This theory stated that all living organisms are composed of one or more cells, which are the basic units of life. Schleiden also proposed that plants are composed of cells and that the nucleus is an important organelle within cells. His contributions to the field of cell biology helped lay the foundation for modern biological research.